Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I will show you on how to use your Enskin template or how to add the videos, your previous videos like that, and the subscribe button. So all you need to do is first to upload your video, then after uploading you will publish it. And then after that, you will edit it. Edit this video. And then select the end screen and annotation. Then select where you want to put searching. Channel, thank you for watching. Bye. So I think it's in here. Okay, I will try it again. Okay, it's in here. And then you select this use template, and then select which one you want to use. Then I will select this one. Then I will move this to here. Then move this one to here. Move it here. Then this one here. Then I will move this to here. Then I will resize. Like that. And then this one, I will move it on the top. Then double click this one. Then I will add my previous video. This one, and then save. Okay, and then after that, save. And then let's check this video. Then let's check it here. Then save. Enjoy this video. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. Bye. Okay guys, that's all guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. Bye.